Father, you found me! You're as quick as can be.
Mortimer, what the hell are you doing?
We're playing a fun game, Father!
Stop! Just stop it! Let that girl go right now.
Don't you worry. She's quiet as a mouse. Every second, I move more and more into her empty little house.
I know you didn't mean to hurt anyone. Just let her go and we'll talk about this.
I'm sick of waiting all day for you to play. You don't know what it's like for a puppet without a hand. It's purgatory. It feels like it has no end. I can't go back. I won't go back!
I'm sorry, but we have no choice.
No more sitting in the dark waiting. No more delay. We play when I say. Father? You don't look well. Maybe you should lie down for a spell.
What are you doing to me?
I don't know what you mean, Father.
Stop calling me that! Why are you doing this to me?
I'm starting to think you didn't read the sacrosanct verses very carefully, heaven forbid. Well, that's all right, Father, because I did. But magic is only one part of why. No one can thrive if their god doesn't want them alive. I try to give the handyman someone to look up to, but they'll always be haunted by you. So, I have to make you see. I have to make you more like me.